If you fear Allah, then you are not need for humans. Meanwhile, if you are afraid of humans, they will not be able to fulfill your need for God in the slightest.